something strange happened in the nation of India. There is a man who is around the age of 67 years. The year 2002, he was in a train. And whilst he was in the train, he moved from one coach of the train to the other. Just after 1 minute, the train caught fire and it burnt everywhere except the coach train that he left and went inside. Then 2008, he was there. He went to a hospital. The moment he left the hospital, there was a blast in the hospital and he didn't die. One person has cheated death twice. I came to speak to somebody right now. You are not going to cheat death twice, but for so many times.
Amen.
Oh, the one who shouted loudest amen, I said, you are going to cheat death so many times. Death will be so much afraid of you that when it sees you, it will know that the hand of God is with you. Amen.
Amen.